We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
Well, how do I get to Henderson from here?
We're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Definitely.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
I still can't believe that.
Kessler, pick up! Some crazy shit is happening and I need your help.
What happened? Are you alright? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
There was a bloke with us. He got drenched in those fucking chemicals and then he mutated. What the fuck is going on, Kessler? Is that gonna happen to me?
I honestly don't know. He had to be infected. Otherwise, exposure to those chemicals wouldn't have resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it appears to be random, based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. What was your exposure level? What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much of it did you breathe in?
I don't know. All of it. Why didn't you say something about a mask earlier? Don't hang up, Kessler. Kessler? Fuck. That had to hurt. I bet that's Henderson on the other side. Can't hurt to look.
Thank you.
good! That must be the ferry station. It's a little too quiet for my liking. Maybe they'll let me pass without a fight. Did some damage.
Well, shit! Look what wandered in from the... This place is awesome.
The strong
hey, fellas.
Survive.
You don't mind
Everyone
if I pass through here, do you?
No, we don't care. As long as you pay us what we want, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
I should have known. What do you want?
Everything you're carrying. Money, weapons, ammo, supplies, all of it. Now hand it over.
See, we were having a polite conversation and you bastards had to go and fuck it up.
Fine. We'll just kill you and then take your shit. Makes no difference to me. Get him! Get him!
You're not leaving alive!
God, what's happening to me? Holy shit! Are you there, Kessler? Answer me!
Yes, I'm here. Has something happened?
Yeah, you could fucking say that. I went into some kind of rage.
Just calm down. There's no reason to get hysterical. Now, it sounds like the virus has mutated, but it appears to be very minor. I don't think you're in any real danger, but you definitely want to limit your exposure to any additional mutagens.
How comforting. And what happens if I go bananas again?
I suspect you have had similar symptoms before, but none so overwhelming. The theory you're feeling, that is the result of the mutation. It amplifies the release of large quantities of corticosteroids from the adrenal cortex. The mutation will not progress if you can avoid exposure to the mutagen again. But continual exposure can cause further, even more dangerous mutations, turning you into something quite horrifying. Perhaps instead of viewing this as a negative, you should embrace it. Learn to control it. Focus it. Given the state of the world, a little extra something can be a bad thing. Am I right? Now, if you will excuse me, I have a situation to deal with.
It's gotta be close.
Please don't kill me.
It's okay, I'm here to help. Unlike those assholes who were holding you prisoner.
I was going to Henderson to try and find my family, and those damn prisoners caught me. They said they were going to use me as bait in case the infected attacked. Those bastards. Anyway, my name is Marvin. I owe you one.
Do you know how to start the ferry? Help me and we're square.
Yeah, of course I know. I worked there for 16 years, give or take. It's right here.
I found someone who can operate the ferry. We'll wait for you.
Understood. We're on our way. See you soon.
They tore down the goddamn fence!
We gotta get these barricades up.
Yeah, fuck you! They're coming from the gate! Shit, the guns have attracted the zombies.
They must have heard the shots.
You will die with honor.
We're being surrounded. Come on.
Ah, here we go again.
Here they come.
They tore down the goddamn fence!
Is there a reason why I'm doing this all by myself?
Help me!
They got through.
Oh, you thought that
pump don't just
loud?
Stand there.
Where
let's go.
That
the engines are really loud.
We need to be ready.
And they're going to attract all of the infected in this area. I want to get out of here as bad as you do. But we need to be ready, because once those things start coming, they're not going to stop until either we're dead or they are.
Okay. As ready as I'm gonna be.
I'll need a couple of minutes to get the engine started.
More of these assholes. Time for these assholes to die.
They come again.
Yeah, eat shit.
You will die with honor. Ready yourself.
Hostile spotted!
Here they come!
yourselves!
Listen, we need to keep moving.
That's the end of that. The fair is up.
We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to get some food.
Thank God that's over.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
When we woke up this morning, Tom was dead. He hung himself. It was so horrible. But the rain was coming down so hard and waters were rising, so we didn't have time to cut him down or bury him. I didn't think we'd make it here. Mud was roaring down the hills like black lava. I never knew a mudslide made so much noise. There were boulders bigger than cars and the trees were cracking and snapping. It was terrifying, and with the pounding rain, we had to shout to even hear each other. We barely made it to the ferry, and the undead were everywhere.
Watch out!
Imagine!